Écoutez bien, mes amis. Laissez-moi, le grand narrateur français, vous conter la tragique histoire de chaque wizard. Ah, comme il prétend mener la belle vie en tant que playboy capitaliste bourgeois, étalant sa richesse, conduisant ses bolides de Formule 1 et fréquentant les starlettes françaises. Mais laissez-moi vous dire, au fond de lui, chaque wizard n'est qu'un simplet à l'esprit malade. Vous voyez, je suis convaincu que son existence pitoyable est une punition divine pour ses innombrables péchés contre la culture et la sophistication française. Comme si les dieux eux-mêmes s'étaient ligués pour le frapper d'une maladie misérable qui ne fait que s'aggraver de jour en jour. Rien que de penser à son existence me donne la nausée, car il est incapable de créer quoi que ce soit d'utile ou de significatif. Et ne me lancez même pas sur ces moqueries incessantes envers tout ce qui est français. Même la Sailor Moon française, cette délicieuse émission connue sous le nom de Miraculous, les aventures de la dibuée chat noir tombe victime de son mépris. Comment ose-t-il se moquer de nos trésors culturels bien-aimés? En fin de compte, je me retire dans mon repère secret, caché dans les entrailles de la ville, en compagnie de mon épouse tout aussi peu recommandable. Là, dans les ténèbres, je médite sur la futilité de la vie elle-même. J'ai l'impression d'être au bord du désespoir, cherchant un réconfort dans l'idée que le monde se débarrassera un jour de la calamité qu'est chaque wizard. Mais hélas, la vie est une maîtresse cruelle, et même dans mes moments les plus sombres, je trouve une lueur d'humour dans l'absurdité qui m'entoure. Alors, mes chers amis, joignez-vous à moi pour savourer la comédie tordue qu'est l'existence tragique de chaque wizard, car dans ce rire, nous trouvons une échappatoire éphémère à la morosité de nos propres vies.
Oh, what's up? Yo, what's up, George?
Hardcore with your hat to the back, talking about the gaps in your raps. But I can't feel that hardcore appeal that you're screaming. Maybe I'm dreaming. This ain't Christopher Williams. Still some MC got the feel one. Cats, I got the feel some. To let niggas know that if you fuck with big and heavy, I get up in that ass like a wedgie. Says who? Says me, the lyrical. Niggas say you're Biggie up the street, it's a miracle. Left the drugs alone, took the thugs along with me. Just for niggas acting shifty. Sticks and stones break bones, but they gotta kill you quicker. Especially when I'm drunk off the liquor. Smoking fuck by the boxes, packing blocks. It's natural to eat your niggas like chocolates. The fuck, baby.
But when I die, fuck it, I wanna go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody-goodies dressed in white. I like black Timbs and black hoodies. God'll probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day, no getting my dick lit. Hanging with the goody-goodies, lounging in paradise. Fuck that shit, I wanna tote guns and shoot dice. All I want is bitches, big booty bitches. Used to sell crack, so I can stack my riches. Now I hack that, stop all the snitches. I'm playing in my business. What is this? Relentless approach to know if I'm broke or not. Just cause I joke and smoke a lot don't mean I don't tote the Glock. 16 shots for my niggas in the pen until we motherfucking meet again. I'm doing rhymes. Yo, now, fuck the crimes now, big. Come on the ass. I'm real hard to find now, cause I need beats in the beat.
And
the Land Cruiser Jeep with the Mac 10 by the seat.
Wait,
good?
What? What? Dude, I was rapping.
No, no, like, the rap's good. The rap's good. He's just...
Well, why interrupted my song then?
It's really dark. Fuck. And it's kind of killing the
it's
mood.
It's killing the mood? Man, what the fuck, bro? I'm just bearing my soul. Like, why can't you understand? Okay? Like,
dude, you know what? I was just thinking.
What?
About Sushi Fish. And I was thinking how proud I was of him just
nigga,
killing it right
Sushi
now in
Fish?
Japan. Yeah, I mean, he's big in Japan, bro. Like,
oh, he big in Japan.
Yeah, I'm upset that he left.
Yo, I thought he was doing Japan. Like, what?
He's in Japan.
Oh, he is in Japan.
He has his own shonen show, bro.
He has his own shonen show, bro.
Oh, Sushi Fish. I am a Don Shogun-sama. and you will not defeat me.
I sound like a 14-year-old, but my boobs are huge.
Oh, I am a god, Shogun. I am not scared of you, sushi fish. And you too, Sama.
Think of the sky.
He's huge in Japan, dude. Like, real talk, though, I'm really proud of him. Sushi Fish, you're doing great, buddy. Just keep it going. You're awesome. Just keep it going, buddy.
Okay, so now that we talk about Sushi Fish, can we talk about the elephant in the room?
Damn, I like the hair, bro. You got an afro going, man. That's hella good, dog. Hell yeah, man. That's awesome. I haven't seen you in a while. What's been going on? You just been chilling? Yo, when the fuck... Yo, hold up. When the fuck did you get subtitles?
Shaq, don't break the fourth wall, man. He gonna show up, dog. Oh.
Yo, who the fuck is you? What? Do we not, like, have security? How do you fuckers keep finding me, bro? What? Whoa, step the fuck back. Just stay there. What do you want? No. Whoa. Stop. Everyone just stop. Shut the fuck up! Shut up! Why do you have subtitles?
Man, what do you mean we don't give subtitles?
No, we don't give dolphin subtitles, bro. We can give it to fucking Big Floyd, but ain't no dolphin getting subtitles up in this bitch. Okay? George can get them, not you, whatever the fuck you are. Shut the fuck up! It's like everyone just wants to honk their fucking horn, right? No, George can have subtitles, right? Because he's like part of the clan, right? No, not the clan, not the KKK, but like part of the Shaq Wizard. No, it's not an extremist.
It kind of sounds like an extremist.
And by the way, can you stop saying shit
it's
like that?
It's about representation,
okay,
dog.
It's not about representation.
Yes, it is, dog. What are you talking about?
Okay, it's not about
Dude, we talk about this 100 times.
I need to stop talking before I say something really stupid. Do you know why I don't give you asshole subtitles? Or even names in my show? Why I don't tell anybody? Because you guys say the most racist shit. Yeah, I speak dolphin, bro. I speak most dialects of fucking... porpoise or whatever the fuck, okay?
Bro, it's not about whether you speak or understand the language.
Oh my god, listen, it's...
No, what do you mean, dawg? We go through this how many times, bro?
Biggie, I don't want and to have another strike on my channel.
Well, yeah, I don't want you to either, man.
We're already on thin ice with YouTube,
I fucking know, bro!
We're fucking on thin ice with this motherfucker!
You made the George Floyd Shuffle fucking video, bro! I didn't make it!
Listen, we can't keep talking
about
this.
Well, stop talking about it, then. Okay.
Something bad's gonna happen. Something really bad's gonna happen.
ANTIFA man!
See? Like, that's gonna fucking happen. Jesus Christ. What do you want, dude?
Do you just misgender me, you assholes?
Look, let me tell you something, man. ANTIFA ain't gonna take it.
I already talked about this. I've already talked about this.
This is not okay. You are representing African-American man as a black leprechaun.
Oh my god, bro.
No. Okay, you know what? How about y'all motherfuckers just get the fuck out of my room before I lose my fucking patience? Because I'm already up to here. I am already up to fucking here, gentlemen. Get the fuck out.
It's straight up racism. Straight up racism.
Oh my god.
Straight up racism. Let me tell you something. Black lives matter. You wanna know how I know?
Oh
I swear.
God, bro.
I swear to all the gods of the pussy.
Oh my god.
Black lives matter. You know why? You know why black lives? Because they matter, man.
Oh my god, bro.
You are all black lives matter. Cops are assholes. death is racist. You are a bad person. You should be shut down. You are an asshole. Black Lives Matter. Black Lives Matter. You wanna know why I think Black Lives Matter? Because the big booty bitches, they matter. And I don't mean that in a derogatory way. I just mean the beautiful black women. I just need the big black asses in my face. I just wanna burn myself with them.
Yo, man, we get demonetized for sure.
I'm gonna burn myself with that big booty. I'm gonna squeeze it. I'm gonna slap it.
Yes, I like them big booty bitches too, but you can't be just saying that on my fucking show! Oh my god!
What you say?
That's the only way. What you say? What you say? What you say?
Now, great. Now I gotta clean up this fucking mess, guys. Jesus Christ.
George, can you help me out, buddy? George, can you like help me out, buddy? Can you like take care of the mess or something? What the fuck is up with this floor, dude?
Oh, I see. I knew it was gonna come to this. A good old fashioned shootout.
Alright, well, that answers my fucking question.
Well, you know what? Here's what I fucking think.
Where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm fucking dead. Okay. Really? I expected more out of the afterlife. This is just kind of dark and spooky. Not a lot going on here. Oh, what's up? What's up, Death? What's hanging, dude?
He's not doing this.
What's hanging, dude? What's hanging? What's going on?
I'm not doing this again, man. I'm not doing this.
Nice place you got here. So, I'm dead finally, right? So, can I go up? Can I go to heaven? No, I can't go to heaven. Why can't I go to heaven? Right, I'm a bad person, so I'm going hell, right? It's fine, dude. I know Fat Devil. Him and I are gonna get along just fine, bro.
Fine, I'll look through the list.
Don't worry, I know Fat Devil. Wait, so I'm not going up?
Nope. You're not.
So I'm not going up? Okay, so I'm going down? Yeah, I figured.
You're not supposed to be dead. No way. No way. You need to get the fuck out of here. Nope.
No? Oh, it's reincarnation? Can I not be a fucking rock or a plant?
Okay. This is stupid.
What do you mean?
How many times have you died? I'm not doing this again.
I don't care.
You keep coming here.
No, don't send me back. That was fucking painful, bro. I don't want to go back, dude.
No. Okay, fine. You know what? You can go get caught to the big guy.
What, you want me to go meet God? I'll go meet fucking God, bro. I'll go meet fucking God. Hey, where the fuck is the guy? Where the fuck is the guy?
He's over there.
Oh, behind me?
Oh, okay.
Oh my God! Jesus Christ, you're fucking terrifying, bro. What the fuck? You're not at all what I expected, to be truly honest with you. What do you mean I've been here before? How many times have I fucking been here? I can't count. Well, that's not my fucking problem. I just want to fucking not be here. Can I just... No, I don't want to... What do you mean, bro? Stop fucking yelling at me! Why are you always yelling at me? You're fucking... Why you gotta be a dick, God? What the fuck is... Okay, fine. Send me the fuck back then. Send me the fuck back then. I don't give a shit. Fuck you.
Oh, fuck me.
Welcome back, Shack Wizard.
Oh, that hits like a fucking freight train.
Woo! Yeah, you've like died so many times now, I can't.
Shit, back. Dog.
Yeah. You just keep coming back, though.
Yo, where did the dolphin guy go?
Yo, Big Floyd, be careful, man. He got a train, dude. He'll stop your magic with that iron chain, man. You can't let him do that.
Hell yeah, dude. Fucking nice, dog.
Yeah, that's that was excellent. Pretty cool. Yeah, he got
oh, dude, Jesus.
Let me ask you a question. How was death, dog? Did you meet God and shit?
Yeah.
What was God like, bro?
Yeah, I met God. Yeah,
what was
yeah.
he like, bro? What was it like?
It's a little fuzzy. My brain's a little scrambled, but I met
have, like,
God.
Did he have, like, a big-ass beard and shit? And,
well, like, you know, he's, it's a he.
Okay.
And, he's not very, he's not anything I imagined. It's basically just a screaming light ball in space just screaming at you. It's just, it's horrible.
Yeah, I don't think that's what's God, bro. I think that's like, you know.
Well, I'm talking about lowercase g God. Who the fuck do you think I'm talking about?
He's talking about me, you asshole.
Whoa! Yo, who the fuck are you?
Who do you think I am, Jerry?
Yo, who the fuck are you?
Oh, Jerry. You know who I am. We met
Did
before.
You just call my ass Jerry?
Why, yes.
Call my ass Jerry one more time.
Jerry?
Yo, fuck you. No. Who the fuck are
For
you?
For me's sakes, who do you think I
who
am?
Who the fuck is this guy? Hey,
Yo,
hey,
that's
jackass.
God, bro. I wouldn't
that's
yell at
That's not God. That's not... No, that's not
oh,
God.
Oh, he meets my brother and he thinks he
no,
knows
what,
everything.
What God are you?
Me, God. You look at the facts. I'm in the sky. I have a crown.
What?
I'm literally in control of all
like,
things.
Like, no offense, dude, but like,
the
I don't
fucking universe.
Oh, okay. That's quite a statement.
Well, of course it's a statement. I'm fucking God.
Yeah, well, I actually met God, okay? And God is a giant light ball in space screaming at me and wants to end all of existence because it's in a lot of pain.
Yes, yes, I know.
That's
I know
what
you met
God
my
is.
Emo brother.
No, no, no. Apparently, I have some sort of destiny.
Jerry, I know this. I know you have a destiny.
You know what? Call me Jerry. Do you think I'm fucking Jerry? Do you think I am Jerry the Afro Man?
Oh, dog, that's your name.
What
stupid.
Part of my appearance says Jerry the Afro
Man? Oh, well, Jerry, I don't know why you're upset. It's like I'm mixing you up with
Call me Jerry
else.
One more fucking time. Call me Jerry one more fucking time, bitch.
Jerry the Afro Man.
Oh, bitch, I'm gonna fucking throw hands with you, motherfucker.
Oh. Where the fuck am I? Oh, what's up, Death? What's going on? Did I finally die? How did I die this time? Was it fucking cool though? Oh. You're like, oh.
No, you go touch the
Oh, send me to heaven. What do you mean?
Oh my god! Oh fuck. I'm never gonna get used to that. I am never gonna get used to this shit! Oh, God, my fucking head. Biggie, what happened?
Well, this time you, try to literally fight God with a gun.
Where is he, that like, fucking bearded-ass asshole?
He,
where the fuck is he?
He left.
Yo, Biggie, where's George at? That's fucking stupid. I'm sorry. That's fucking stupid, bro. Come on, man. Fucking Wakanda's just fucking Atlantis for black people.
What the fuck? No, really, what the fuck? I don't wanna be a fucking friend. Oh, no. I don't wanna be a fucking friend. Oh, no. Bitch, I'm not your fucking friend.
Yo, yo, what's Shaq Wizard, my nigga?